Hey, it's Josh and Jen in the middle of Paros, and we're being nerdy. Whee!
We're currently arriving and docking at our first of three Aegean islands. It's called Paros.
The one chosen by you guys.
Yes.
For the what's next.
I think we're both pretty excited. I know personally I am. This is something on my bucket list.
So we got all checked in our hotel in Paros. It's right on the water. It's really beautiful. Sweet balcony overlooking it, the water. And right now we're just having some lunch. I'm having a Caesar salad. Jen's having a Greek salad.
On a Greek island.
So we're on Paros still today, and Jen and I decided to rent some bikes, and we are just scooting around the island. We just stopped at our first beach. And now we're about to get back on the bike. We had lunch, passed out for a bit, and we're gonna go find some butterflies. I'll explain later. All right, so we're back on the road riding our bikes, and the wind is so strong that even with this slight incline here, we can't move anywhere. So we had to start walking. And eventually we're gonna get over the top of that hill there and be able to start going downhill again.
Fingers crossed.
Whew, you can feel that wind.
All right, after hiking, well, not really hiking, but walking our bicycles up probably like a thousand foot incline, we've made it to this butterfly valley. So hopefully it's cool because we are dead tired now. Hey, Jen.
And we're still only halfway back to our place.
Yeah.
Alrighty, so basically the gist of this butterfly valley thing is we just went up about 1,000 meters worth of hill, and we have bicycles that we just couldn't do it on, so we had to walk it with the bikes. And we paid €2 to get into a butterfly valley.
Where there's one type of moth.
Yeah, it's a moth. It's not a butterfly.
A ton of them.
Yeah. So what's next, people who voted Paros? Come on. Figure it out next time.
We were young, so on the junkyard. No, we are stone mines full of junk.
Cards, enjoying our beautiful view. Doing some people watching. You can see all the busy on the streets. It's our last night here, so we're gonna just kind of relax and take it easy as we're grabbing the ferry tomorrow.
Hey, so we're just grabbing some coffee before our ferry. We're leaving Paros today. We had a really good time here. Just thanks to everyone who voted for the What's Next. We really appreciated it, and it turned out great.
Yeah.